Hello everyone, good evening, welcome back to Dot Hack Quarantine! It has been a little bit since I played, for which I apologize, but we should be getting back into the swing of things here. So, I know last time we found a mysterious room, we also talked to Elk. He's getting really concerned about Mia and her disappearance. We don't know where she is, and just kind of in the interest of missing out on the adventures of Elk and Mia, he has decided that he wants to hang out with us and look into stuff with us, investigate the epitaph of Twilight and the bracelet maybe, and the comas and mystery rooms and whatever the hell it is we're doing. He wants to join in because that's something that Mia would like to do. So that's kind of the big development that's happened. We're four games in and Elk is finally a playable character now. We have some mail that's hanging out here. So we're going to check out these. It looks like it's mostly going to be a bunch of character side quests, probably. And then the Balmung, it looks like it's continuing conversations from the last game, because I hate Balmung and never raised my affinity with him, among other characters. And so I think that's just what's happening, is we're hitting the triggers from the previous game. But we'll see. We're going to go through emails, so hooray! Pyrrhos, corrupt player. Greetings, Fair Eyes. My friend has been wailing that he was terrorized by a player in Sigma Unmatched Worst Abyss. It seems that this one lies low in the dungeon and tries to sell items to players that are exhausted from battle for a high price. I cannot let such cruel behavior go unpunished. So I've decided to take the matter into my own hands. Fair Eyes, I believe you realize my pain and long to help. But fear not, as fear is useless. But of course, I will take your help. Now, let the stars, the moon, and the sun shine above you and light your path wherever you may go. Okay, so Pyrrhos has a thing for us to do. Sounds good. Moonstone found a thing. Wow, that's like the most words we've ever seen from Moonstone. Found a great place to level up. B1 was the furthest I could go by myself, but with you, I'm sure we can go to the deepest level. So he wants us to go to Sigma Breezing Sage's Walkway. Sounds like fun. Moonstone is an optional. So Pyrrhos is a story-related character. Elk, Mistral, Mia, Black Rose, Balmung. Like, there's a handful of characters that are required through the storyline. Moonstone, Natsume, Rachel, Sanjuro, Marlo, Nuka Sagimaro, Terajima Ryoko, like, the vast majority of these characters are optional, so, like, this is an optional side quest. Just a quick recap for folks. Black Rose has a thought. Everyone's so good at the game. When I first started, I couldn't even walk straight, so I was pretty worried whether or not I could get through the game. You suck. Or me too. When I first met you, I only started the game, and I felt lonely, too. She's not exactly saying lonely. Okay, well, you suck. Of course, I wasn't that different, but yeah, it's kind of lonely. We'll go with the one that's not accusing Black Rose of sucking. So, sure. Balmung? I don't really know, but I think it's possible to think of one another. To think of one another, I guess that's where it starts. I don't even remember what we were talking about, and I don't care. Actually, the more time I spend with you, the more you're starting to smell like Orca. Catch my drift? Again, I think that was something from the last game, but I don't really know. Balmung, he's kind of a jerk. Okay, we'll also check the forums and see if there's anything new to read. It looks like there is not. No big deal. From what I recall, I don't think we have any other story missions, do we? There's nothing here. We investigated the thing that that Leos wanted us to investigate. I remember. Oh, good. Mail. Oh, probably Black Rose's reply. I remember that I kitted out most of my characters. I know that Elk has some stuff. I believe we're actually going to use him a little bit. In fact, I'm going to use him right now. I think he's going to come with me. I don't remember who else, but I was, I had gotten a lot of stuff that I was trading and upgrading and giving to people, and So I know that's a thing that I was doing before I left off. We'll bring Elk. I think Pyros's mission is the only one that we have right now.
Hark!
And his stuff is usually non-optional and usually involves Mia playing a prank on him. But she's missing right now, so I don't actually know what this is going to be. Lambda Server is just the goblin tag that I'm never going to do because that's the worst set of side quests of all time. If you even want to call it that. Really cool reward. Really obsolete because you can't get it until after you beat each game, but... yeah. So we should have... okay, yeah, so the only two things we have are Moonstone side quest and Pyros' side quest. The area invited to by Pyros to defeat an evil player. So yeah, we'll go check it out. It's level 72. We're a bit above that. This should be fun times. And then because this is a Pyros quest, it's like a story quest, because that's what Pyros is. I don't think we're going to...
Rigs in!
Yeah, what the hell, I'll have to do them as well. I don't think I'm going to clear out the entire dungeon. I kind of don't even think it's going to be possible, but I'm... no, unless it's like really obvious and easy and simple to do on our way, I'm not going to worry about it too much. We will do this fight though, because I just kind of want to see what we're up against. Oh, these things! Skills... oh, he's going to Yarkins. He's going to summon. He has some good stuff. Have we looked at his stuff recently? I mean, I haven't looked at it recently because I haven't played this in like a month, but... he has some good, good stuff. So he has the Witch's Stick, which gives him Rhynek Roof, a level 3 Dark Summon, level 3 Earth Tornado, and a level 4 Water Tornado. This spell is, this weapon is different things from what Wise Man has, but it's a similar pattern of really strong summon, couple of really good spells. It's pretty amazing. Fall Rep, so he can fully restore an AoE of health to people. Rip Main to bring people back to life. So the Celestial Robe, really good body armor, level 92, that's super high. HP recovery over time, and Yarthkin's Roof. So he has two level 3 summons, that's amazing. Level 4 Thunder, level 3 Earth, level 3 Darkness. So he has a really good variety of spells too. And then I know Pyros has some good stuff as well. Malice's Axe, so that's like mostly a Darkness element thing. And then he has all rep, more darkness. I think he's almost all darkness. That's just the tier of stuff that he was able to get. Level 84. Yeah, it's pretty darn good. But yeah, Elk is just gonna murder things. The joys of having a wave master.
Cordyceps!
Also, it's everybody's favorite, the Cordyceps.
Cordyceps!
So good. When I say everybody's favorite, I mostly just mean my own favorite. Which is all that matters. Ooh, there's a thing! There's a thing in the sky! What is it? How do I aim? Oh, it's a giant eyeball! That's gonna be our post-game dungeon? No, we're on the wrong server. So that was the post-game dungeon from, Volume 3. Which is still flying around. Like, Volume 1 was, like, the mummy ship. I love those. I love that you can see them in the world. Oh, very, very cool thing.
Cordyceps!
Sorry, Cordyceps. Not today. We have enough of you. At least we do for now. Okay. First things first, we're gonna do the old fairy's orb.
Yarthkin, roof!
Or feather. I know we're gonna need a bunch more virus cores coming up soon. I remember this game being super grindy. H's. We're probably going to need more H's. I'm also worried about our J's and K's. And L's. All three of the things on the new server. Which we're not on the new server, so we're not going to get those. But Virus Core H, I suspect we're going to need more of those. I don't remember what drops these things. Is that L? Hang on. That was an L. So we're getting... We're getting Omega Server. Or wait. Yeah. Maybe? I don't know. Jealous Cobra. That's a creature. I would love if Elk would heal me. Okay, so did not even get a chance to data drain those, which is unfortunate. I don't think we've run into that creature before. Lovers, I don't know. Should we clear out everything? Maybe. I don't think we're gonna have a chance. Because I do think we're in a story dungeon, but we'll give it a shot, you know? Oh gosh, these things are the devil, but...
Oh, Liani's up!
We should be able to just wreck this thing. Okay. Yeah, having a huge variety of elements, we should be able to just, like, tear this dungeon apart. Especially Elk, he has some really, really good stuff. Like that. Rhynek, here we go. This is gonna just slaughter the thing. I'm gonna do a little Thaw rep on myself, because I'm worried about my low health. Wow, look at that black hole. That was really cool looking. And then Elk just constantly like, oh, that wasn't aromatic grass. Wait, was that aromatic grass? You gotta give me any aromatic grass that you pick up. It's like, dude, I know. I know what I'm doing. I'm hoarding all of the aromatic grass just for myself. So I can give it all to Mia, and then she'll be my friend instead of yours. That's not actually what I'm doing. Although it might be what I do. Basically have, like, no actual affinity with either of those characters, Elk or Mia. Because you almost never get to use them in the game. Somebody heal Pyrrhus, please. Ooh, Pyrrhus leveled up. Hopefully this dungeon isn't too enormous. Is there not a chest there? There we go. I forget what I have. Flame Vortex and Lightning Rage. Flame Vortex! And I don't remember what I want a data drain. I don't remember what the virus cores are. I just know we're gonna need a bunch. We're gonna need a truckload, and they're fairly difficult to come by. That's one of the very few things I remember about this game. I remember it just gets really, really, really grindy for getting virus cores, way more so than any of the other games. And I don't know if that's just because of the way I play the previous games. Like, I do no grinding at all in Volume 3. I think that's part of what bites me. Because I know I already had to do a bunch of grinding in this game to get a bunch of, like, Volume 3 virus scores and Volume 4 virus scores. Okay, I'm not going to have to everybody this time, just me. Only the important people here get apto.
Ring Sam! Ring Sam!
I do want everybody to have regen, though. Mostly... I mostly just care about me and Pyrrhus having regen. Because we're on the front lines, taking those hits.
Oh, Nayani's up!
Gosh, look how quickly we wreck those things. Creepy, like, spider leg tentacle things. I'm not entirely sure what was popping out of the ground to do that attack, but it looked creepy. Oh, there's still more floors. Over there was doing a thing. What on earth? Oh, it's another one of the jealous cobras. Oh, the bats. Oh, you're summoning like an army of bats to fly into it. That's really cool. I would love some first aid before you die, elk. So apparently the jealous cobras have charm. That's new. I did not know that. So that's going to be a thing that I have to keep an eye on. Okay, this is where it gets a little bit tedious to try to clear it out, but it's not too bad. So far, this dungeon's pretty small and pretty condensed.
Oh, Miani's up!
Yeah, those are... I think those are, like, spider legs. They're, like, very furry, pointy tentacles. So I'm gonna go with spider legs. No longer feel super good about casting that spell all the time.
Oh, Miani's on! Oh, Miani's on!
Oh, well. That was swift. Well, I would love to get strengthened. That would be nice. I forgot that those things just put out the most offensive amount of damage ever. They hit really freaking hard.
Bearcat egg.
Ooh, bearcat egg. We're getting so many more grunty foods that I don't think we'll use in our last two grunties. Oh wow, two bearcat eggs. That's twice as many. Arguably, twice as good. If you're one of those people. Okay. Ooh, wow, look, another one!
Bearcat egg.
So many little bearcat eggs. They're everywhere. Wow, we're getting a ton of pure waters, too. I feel like... I think pure waters are the ones that we already had, like, 100 of. And I mean, not... actually 100, but I had like 20 of them, and I've picked up like 20 more over the last couple of videos, I believe. I think we have a lot. I think we have a lot of pure waters. I think that's the one that we have a ton of. Burning oils. I think we had a lot of those, but I think those were hoarded from the previous games. Okay, I would actually really like to data drain these things. What elements are they? Earth.
Behind it,
Oops, not what I meant to do. Attack. Everybody just do something. Do things. Drop some skulls on them. Oh gosh. if I hadn't hit the wrong menu button, we would have been able to stop that. Charm. Heroes, please don't kill me. I would love a little first aid. Yeah, those things are really, really tough to data drain. Not entirely sure what to do about that, if I want to actually data drain those. Huh. It's a bit of a puzzle. Don't worry, Elk. It's not aromatic grass. If it was, I don't think I would give it to you, but I think I would at least tell you. I'm just going to keep data draining these because it's been fairly lucrative so far. Getting so many virus core J's. I really want to data drain one of these things, one of these jealous cobras. I don't know how to do it. We'll let Elk keep casting his regen spell, though. That is a very, very, very handy spell. Okay. Hopefully we're nearing the end. Whoops, not the right thing. Oh man, I would cry if I accidentally used that. Yeah, look at that! And there's a Gott statue too, which we might actually be able to get? Huh. Elk, you do so much damage. Wave Masters are just so stupidly overpowered in this game. Nope. I was trying to catch it between hits so I could data drain, but tiny, tiny, tiny bit of control lag. That's my excuse, at least. Now, I also have slow reflexes. I'll own that. Okay, cool. So it looks like we are actually going to be able to clear out the whole thing. That's so cool. Yes, I'm gonna flame vortex. Can I get both of you? I can. Ooh, okay. Just taking a lot of damage there, but that was fine. That worked out quite nicely. Alright, got statue first. It is very rare that I actually make it to these. Since I don't grind very much. Liquid Axe, that sounds cool. Scarlet Plate and the Silver Scarab, those are just like standard treasures. But the Liquid Axe, what is that? What is that? What is that? Level 55, oh, so it's not good. It's not good at all. Everything we got in here is kind of crap. That's a bummer. All right, we're going to do these last two fights, and then we will go see who the evil player is. According to Pyrrhos, at least. Oh, wow. Elk just died. That sucks. Oh, I also traded for these! Secret Sage for magical accuracy, and Secret Dreams for magical evasion. Forgot about those. Those were things that I think I obtained by trading in, like, 6 cooked bile and 6 pure waters, or things along those lines. I also would like to not die. And you're charmed, so you're probably going to kill me. I think I need to heal myself first. Yeah, just for when that happens. We will resurrect Elf, and then I need you to stop hitting me, please, Pyrrhos. I remember, like, the last thing that I did after the last video was I did a whole bunch of trading and, like, getting items and equipping my people. I know that I did a bunch of that, so I just had forgotten the details of exactly what I had been trading and dealing with. Okay, please. I would really like to data drain one of you. Oh, and there's still one of you alive. Forgot about you. This should kill it, though. Yeah. Lightning Rage is a really good single-target attack. Okay, cool. So that is a dungeon that is fully cleared out. And we got the Got Statue. And now we're going to go see who is this evil player and why are they so evil and how do we stop them from this dark path that they're going down. What do we do about this situation?
That's the corrupt player that sold me, I mean my friend, an expensive item!
Aha. Okay, so it's just Pyrrhos being Pyrrhos.
Oh, you're that guy from the other day! The amount you gave me for the healing potion was off by a figure!
Aha.
Hey, this is... it's change!
Amazing!
The monster here is pretty strong. A lot of people run out of items, so I do business here. I stock up while I'm playing, so I sell them cheaper than the item shops. Isn't that cool?
Was it my friend's mistake? I'll thank you on his behalf. Thank you.
Friend? I believe it was you.
Our designs were similar because, you know, we are friends. I must correct the misunderstanding and return him his money. Well, so long, all!
Well done, Pyrrhos. Well done. That's the only response in this answer, or in this situation, is just...
I'm going back as well. Oh, I got some leftovers. Do you want to use these? I'm gonna log off now. So long!
So he just gave us a free Emperor's Soul. Okay, here. Have a giant, enormous SP recovery item for free. Well done, Pyrrhos. Okay, we should have like a cutscene or a new thing to pick up, another story mission. So let's maybe bounce around a little bit and see if we can figure out what that is. I don't know if it's going to be a new thing here in Leofal, or it's probably going to be an email or like a message board. So let's maybe check that out real quick. Something. There's got to be something. There has to be another thing, right? There's always another thing happening. Probably an email, probably from like Leos or Wiseman or Hilba. Ooh, new news as well. Oh wow, there's a whole bunch of stuff. Medical equipment hazard. All electronic medical equipment failed to operate in hospitals around the world today. Since all the failures occurred simultaneously in all locations, it was initially believed that there was a problem with the software running the medical equipment. However, because some equipment runs on completely different software, it is now believed that there is another cause. Okay, so variety of medical equipment with a variety of software powering it all malfunctioned at the same time. Delivery, anyone? Due to recent phone service malfunctions, businesses that rely on telecommunications have sought the help of bike couriers. For priority service, some clients have been paying up to 20 times the normal fee. Many in the bike courier business are excited about this increase, but as phone service returns to normal, the bike courier business is likely to return to normal as well. Huh. I feel like there's a theme here. I feel like lots of computer things are just not working right. Is anybody else getting that vibe? Communication chaos for 2 hours and 6 minutes yesterday afternoon. No telephone lines were usable anywhere in the world. Business losses are expected to be staggering. The cause of the problem is still under investigation. That's kind of a big deal. Can you imagine if just every phone stopped working for some short period of time? Okay. Black Rose, newbies! Oh yeah, we were talking about our awkward noobness in the game. I felt lonely too. That's right, you were still a newbie back then, weren't you? Orca was knocked out cold and... Ooh, that's... Yeah... I didn't know what to do, so I was all flustered. But why did you ask me to come along? Yeah, we'll go with the first one. I don't really know which one will lead to more conversation. Just kind of shooting from the hip here. And then there's Wise Man. He's asking us all to assemble in Omegatown. Operation preparations are complete. Assemble at Omegatown as soon as you receive this email. I'm not going to do it as soon as I receive this email. I'm going to do it next time I want to record some .hack, which will hopefully be immediately after this. Basically, as soon as I got the email. Just I need to take a, you know, like a break. Just a quick break. I'll log in. I'm gonna be that guy that says, sure, I'm logging in a moment. And then you don't know where he goes for a little bit. And then he shows up and he's just like, yeah, I just had to go get a drink or something. It's no big deal, you know? But anyway, I'm rambling. Thank you all for joining me. And as always, may the grace of the Twilight Dragon be with you.